time in your life where you've accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior? Yes, she said. Here we go. Then I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, buried in the likeness of his death, and raised.
That you put it out there, and when you turn 16, you'll be 21 years old.
God, time out.
Home place. That's what happens.
Okay, Patrick. Back.
Lather up on them chips.
Aubrey.